We begin now with your latest local news. The 54th anniversary of the AHQ disaster is fast approaching. In 2023, Night City was shaken to its core by the detonation of a tactical nuclear bomb in Arasaka's NC headquarters. 12,000 were killed instantly by the blast. An important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem plaguing the district's sewer system will be addressed as fumigation of the tunnels begins tomorrow. Due to the use of potent neurotoxins, Watson residents are urged to stay clear of storm drains and sewer entrances to minimize risk of injury and death. Next, is it the end of eastbound traffic jams on the I-9? Long-awaited repairs to Ring Road East may begin as early as next month. Estimates put investment into this major artery at close to 20 million euro dollars, with priority being placed on efficiency and anti-nomad barriers. And that is it for your latest local news. After the break, we have a look at our world report.
Thank you. No! You will put that away.